as far as canyon carving and motorcycle riding goes, I just have some general tips. I'm not going to talk about apexes and following a certain line. But one of the things, the general rules of motorcycling, it's not just canyon carving. And it has to do with the tires. And back to the tires, actually, is that it's important to have worn tires.